Walter, you're right on time. Please, come here. I hope you like Paella Marina. It's a fancy name for fish stew. It sounds like a cliche, but indeed, it's just like my mother used to make it. Come on. You can help me cook. This is a Chilean dish that I love, but I never get to make it. Kids won't eat it. But you know how that is. Sure. Do you mind? What would you slice the garlic? Very thin.
Why did you invite me here?
We're working together. Why not break bread together? Now, the garlic. It always amazes me the way the senses work in connection to memory. I mean, this stew is simply an amalgam of ingredients. Taken separately, these ingredients alone don't remind me of anything. I mean, not very much at all. But in this precise combination, the smell of this meal, instantly, it brings you back to my childhood. How is that possible?
Basically, it all takes place in the hippocampus. Neural connections are formed. The senses make the neurons express signals that go right back to the same part of the brain as before, where memory is stored. It's something called relational memory. Don't quote me on that. I'm rusty on my biology.
That's very interesting. Walter, I would like to help you if I could.
Help me how?
Well, when I first started out, I made a lot of mistakes. More than I care to admit. I wish I had someone to advise me. Because this life of ours, it can overwhelm. You are a wealthy man now. And one must learn to be rich. To be poor, anyone can manage.
What advice